When I was set to debut, they said, you know, you're going to debut in 2 weeks' time as King Devitt. But then I guess it was kind of pitched around the office, you know, in the 2 weeks prior to my debut, and they said, you know, he's only 24 years old. He's way too young to be a king, so he can be a prince.
That's actually a really nice little story.
Yeah, yeah, so that's...
You became the prince.
Yeah, I became the prince of New Japan.
Here he is, and now we're having tea and these interesting cookies.
What do you miss most about over there?
I miss my friends. Mm-hmm. I miss the time off because the schedule wasn't as grueling.
Yes.
And I was afforded a lot of time to get home maybe once a month for a week.
Oh.
So I'd work 3 months or 3 weeks on and then a week off.
Yeah.
So I was getting home to Ireland quite often.
Oh, that's
so
nice.
So yeah, so.
Do you get home often? You can't, right?
No, the last time I was home was April. Before that, I was home for about 5 days for Christmas.
How do you capitalize on that, like, second that you're home? What are your must-dos?
I get up the mountains.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm very lucky that I live in Bray County, Wicklow, and it's kind of borders the Irish countryside with the city. And it's kind of very easily accessible to the city and to the mountains, so I get up into the mountains.
So do you have a place there, or, like, you just, like, your family's place? Or do you just have a spot?
Yeah, my parents have a place, but I actually have my own place there too.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's a nice little old-fashioned cottage right on the water.